People, welcome back to another video. It's a girl Nikki for those who are new. So welcome one and all to my channel. If you're new here, please consider clicking that subscribe button, click the like button, share, comment. So in today's video, guess what? I will be opening a hair. So this hair is from Bahota Hair. So this here is from Bahota Hair. So Bahota sent me over the crochet hair. I haven't opened it as yet. This is a package. And I am super excited to open this with you all so you can see it. You can see the quality of the hair. And it said it's wavy hand hair and it's crochet. Let me tell you, with twist end. Crochet with twist end. It's like me never hear the one here before. Me no know if we never heard of this one before. Twist in that drew my attention. Like I really want to see twist in crochet twist in. Probably because I'm not a crochet person like that, so probably it's there and it's my first time. So I'm super excited to open the package with you guys. Let's open. Oh. Oh, so my people, the ear is 24 inch. So the ear came in this package. The ear came in this package. And it come like, maybe some little goodies in there, do you know? What is this? I got, what you call this again? I think this is called, oh, the crochet needle. Yeah, I remember now. You see, I got some ear clips, some ear beads, some accessories. So it's a multicolor accessory, so you can add them to your ear. I'm not opening the ear, so I'm just excited to see the ear itself because the twist end with wavy on it. So yes, I got, let me tell you, so it's four, six, so it's eight bead on the end, and then you get a crochet needle to crochet your hair if you are doing it the crochet method, crochet way I should say. If you are doing it that way, this is what you're gonna use. So let me take out one of the ear them first. It says locks and twists 1B 24 inch. What, can I see this? I don't know why, but when I can't see it, like a 24 inch whatever. But what are going with things? Them really are going with themselves over here, so I don't look at the details. So it's crochet, and the crochet is big enough. It is big enough. The crochet part is big enough. And this is the twist. The twist look like really locks. Because on the paper it said locks and twists. So it really look like locks. And then at the end you get a little braid twist, or I don't know where you can call them here. I'm not sure you call it the twist. I twist. But with curly end, I feel like this have a buzz. This AvaBuzz. This AvaBuzz, people. This AvaBuzz. Look at that. I like it. I actually really like it. I like it. So let me see how many packs they sent me. But look funny and tell me truth. Comment down below and tell me if you wanna wear this, if you don't like it. I feel like I like it. It like gives me a little locks at the end, but then curly. You know me a pretty one style look just with the ear. So that style of me a pre right now, me a tell how that bad. Cause imagine this, I want 24 inch, you know. Down in the back there, you know. Down in the back there, you know. Ah! Listen, friend. Listen, me like this. Me like it. It give me a buzz, but me will see how many packs they gave me in the package. Hopefully it's enough to do the style that I want to do. Yeah, because when I pull it out of the pack, because I never know, say, you could get the crochet here with the curly in like this and the twist end. It's like, I first may see this one. Like, so this is one pack, two pack. Oh, I forgot, I already did. I'm not sure if I told the guy that is 1B, 24 inch. Three pack, four pack, five packs. I have more, people. I have more. Six packs. Wait, then I have more now. Seven packs. We had a drop now. But it's a seven packs up here. I feel like that can be seven full packs. I'll push it here. Of course, that sugar can do my ear. That sugar can do my ear properly. But you know what? I never count how many strands is on one bunny. So you have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. If you get 12 strands in a one pack and you have seven, that is enough to do your hair. That should be enough to do your hair. So for the people out there that love crochet hair and really want to try this style, if you haven't tried this one before with the twist end, the lock with the twist end, for me it have a buzz. It have a buzz, and I feel like that it's gonna look really nice. And I like the quality, the feeling. And I like all the crochet part of it big enough so you can push the needle through it. So in this case, you don't have to force the jaw through the ear. It's just easy. One, two, three. If you can self-install it, well fine. If not, you can get it done professionally. But this is the hair, and I want to say thanks to Bahota to send me over these locks here. I really appreciate them. And for persons watching, I would like to probably try out this locks here. I will put the link down in the description below, and you can go and check it out and purchase it and try it out. If you're a locks person and you feel like you like crochet hair like that, you can try it out. You can start with this one, because me tell you no, it nice. I'm showing you no say it nice. So yes, my people, we have come to the end of my video, and I want to say thank you all for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification. The ear in my job. Turn on that post notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video. Love you all. Bye.